IntelSat 1 was launched on April 6, 1965 at 11:47 p.m. UTC from Launch Complex 17A at Cape Canaveral. Launched on a Delta D, the same rocket that carried SYNCOM 3, its goal was to follow in SYNCOM 3's footsteps and head for geostationary orbit. However, instead of being a test, IntelSat 1 was the first commercial communication satellite in a geosynchronous orbit. Its namesake operator was the International Telecommunications Satellite Organization, which had been established by 11 countries in 1964 to provide shared communication satellites. IntelSat would be privatized in 2001, in which state it continues operations today. Nicknamed Early Bird, IntelSat 1 was somewhat longer than SYNCOM 3 and featured more robust solar panels, but it was still built around its solid motor apoapsis kickstage like SYNCOM 3 was. It was wildly successful, operating for 3.5 years instead of its intended 18 months. It was reactivated during Apollo 11 because another satellite failed, and then reactivated again in 1990 for its 25th anniversary. With an empty mass of only 34.5 kilograms and 40 watts of power, it participated in one of the most famous broadcasts of all time, Our World. The Our World broadcast was the first global television event, airing on June 25, 1967. For 2.5 hours, 19 countries participated in providing live programming. Everything had to be live. And around 500 million viewers tuned in to watch. The most famous segment had the Beatles singing All You Need Is Love for the first time. That song was written specifically for the Our World broadcast. Alongside IntelSat 1, there was IntelSat 2-2, IntelSat 2-3, and ATS-1 assisting in carrying the show. With that, thank you for watching this mission profile of IntelSat 1.